previously on Survivor Chicago.
Get on fucking knees right now.
Fuck all no.
Fuck look who's at.
Look who's at, nigga.
Nigga ain't backed up, folks.
He ain't backed up, folks.
No.
I'll splat your shit right now.
Brought in the crib.
Damn, folks. They got a baby here, folks.
Son
of a
bitch,
huh? Get out!
You got something to do with my cousin Shaggy, get killed, bitch.
I'm not your time!
Get off
you,
bitch!
Mom, the
fuck?
Mom, whatever you do, do not come home. Please. I don't have time to explain right now. This new, don't bring nobody to the house, nothing, okay? I'm packing the bag. I gotta leave.
Hello, phone brain. That's that bitch ass nigga that be killing something. Break on mama, man.
Pops. Yeah, I fucked up. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to calm down here.
I got time for this shit, hold on.
I want you out of my fucking house. I can't deal with this shit. But you quit your fucking job. You don't never do no fucking chores. And you selling fucking drugs. Get the fuck out, Greg.
Yeah, you know what?
Here you go, Max.
What's that?
How many bricks is these?
Three.
What? Three?
It's a couple days to get rid of it.
What if I paid you to pick up and drop off money and like count it and shit? Like, you would be cool with that? That's all you gotta do. We don't need that hot shit going on over
here.
Hell yeah,
I got
that shit.
Hell yeah.
You know I gotta play this club, and we gotta get the rest of this shit off. So you don't miss more money. For real.
Yeah. All right, my nigga Tabito, what up, man? Shit, finna get up out of here.
Don't think this run, shit.
Business to go handle, okay? Why you grabbing me like that?
And what happened to your hand and your head?
This ain't nothing. I just got into a little fight. Some niggas was hating on me. That's all. It ain't nothing to worry about, okay?
What
go back in the room, Mom.
What you mean you got into a little fight?
What's up with all these damn questions?
Who you talking to?
I'm sorry, Mom. There's a lot going on right now, and I told you over the phone. I will explain it to you at a later time, but the time is not right now. You just stay here.
I don't want to lose you to these streets.
know I've been on this song. I promise you, mama. I'm gonna figure all of it out. Right now, you just gotta go back in that room where you're gonna be safe, okay? I'm in it too deep right now. I'll be back, all right?
Slot, bro, what
are
you talking about?
Hell nah, you ain't going to no fucking slot. You can't come in my crib.
We got motherfuckers looking for you, boy.
Looking for me?
Hell yeah, they got guns pointed to me and my little brother here with TBMG chains on, boy.
Why
oh, I just told you ain't going nowhere, boy. Your ass tweak.
So they came in there looking for me, bro?
Hell yeah, look up!
What the fuck? Bro, ain't nobody out here looking for me, bro. I'm confused. What the fuck?
Bro, all I'ma say is don't come back to my crib unless that shit dealt with.
Bro, the only motherfucker who know that I'm down there staying with y'all is... I'm out of that. Don't even trouble.
You're alright.
Yes, sir.
Man, hell nah. Where you get this from, off boy?
You know, man. Guess what, man?
Man, guess what? What you got going on?
I got some good news, man.
What's the news, Shaq?
Greg got that nigga. Stood right over his ass, man.
Well, you got that nigga.
I got his ass, man.
Man, yeah.
Bro. And he ain't coming back either. The way I did him. Yeah, for sure.
Man, hold on.
Yeah, stood look right over
weed,
his ass.
Weed, my boy.
Yeah, it's a celebration for sure, man.
Definitely a celebration.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, I would be sad.
So I know who's in this motherfucker.
But yeah, man.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Go ahead, do your thing, man. But yeah, man, they tried to get up on the nigga.
Let me see how this shit bumming.
Wasn't successful. Got right up out of there. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Shut in.
Damn, nigga. You good?
That shit different. That's real thing, man.
I see, man. Wipe your nose. Slow down.
Manny Pacquiao.
You got right through it. Shit.
Shut
it. You don't need this, I see.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I got them niggas, though, man. And now we're going to get they niggas. We're going to get the rest of his bros. All them niggas. They gone.
Fuck all of them.
Yeah, we got the head of the snake, so, hey, rest of them niggas gonna scramble like roaches.
Yeah, man. Yo. Yo.
Hold on.
Yo, what's up, bro? You gotta sit on your hand and shit. Yo,
what? The niggas Greg did this shit to me, man.
Damn, wait.
Greg. They beat my ass, burn me up. Yes, Greg, nigga.
Wait, relax, bro. He gone, bro. He gone.
The fuck
bro.
You mean he gone, nigga? Yeah, shut up. Listen to what I'm telling you, bro.
I'm saying, relax, bro. I can explain to you on the couch what all happened, bro. Brody got him out the way, man. Come on.
Niggas talking about some Greg.
That's what I'm talking about,
hey,
bro.
Hey, man, Greg gone. He dead.
The fuck you mean he gone? Them niggas kidnapped me, beat my ass, burnt my fucking head. Them niggas know why I stay, gang. The fuck is y'all talking about? I'm just living in a fucking motel right now.
You see that shit over there? Yeah.
What about it, bro?
That shit, Greg, shit. I cut the head of the snake off. I just stood over that nigga an hour ago. He gone.
An hour ago today?
He's gone.
Today. So why you doing all that screaming and yelling?
Man.
Hit the weed. Because y'all left and blow my head. Fuck.
And don't worry, we gonna get his guys, too.
Fuck.
I understand you upset about Greg, but you gotta worry about us. I'm not happy.
Man, there's all type of shit going on right now, man. I gotta move shit around, get another crib. That shit might fall on me, man.
Because of Greg.
I don't understand, man. Over the older plug, all type of shit. We got too much shit going on. We deep in this shit.
Hey, everything is Greg. Is Greg gonna suck your dick? Is Greg gonna clean the house? Is Greg gonna do what I do?
I don't think you understand, man. Over the older plug and all type of shit right now.
I don't. It's like ever since Greg got here, it's like I went from Gucci, Louis, Fendi, Prada to now I'm rocking Michael Kors. These press ons. I got press ons on. I can't even go to the nail shop no more. Talking about you owe the plug because of Greg.
Man, fuck this shit. I'm gone, man.
Hey boy, what you looking for, man? Hey, I heard that you like to shoot on mamas. That's what you like to do? That's what you like to do?
Come on, boy! What the fuck is you doing, bro? Think of the blue dick on some anybody, mama, boy!
Did he just get shot?
Damn.
You talking about some fucking bread. Fuck that nigga. Do you want these pills or not?
Hell yeah. Let me check you out. Ah! That's for Greg, bitch ass nigga.
Ah, fuck. Shit.
I need you to tell the truth. Tell these people what happened, son. Tell them. Maybe your time could be reduced. You gotta do what you gotta do.
Hey, CEO.
Son.
No, we ain't doing
that.
Come
on, man.
We gonna snitch. I'm gonna take you back to my cell.
I'm disappointed in you, son. God damn.
Nurse Blue.
Hey.
So the patient is stabilized, okay?
Mm-hmm.
The bullets, they went in and out and didn't hit any vital organs.
Okay.
So when you go in there, I want you to give them some fentanyl, you know what I'm saying, to smoothen out the pain from, okay?
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome. Sir.
Sir. Hey, I'm Nurse Blue. How's your pain level on a scale of 1 to 10?
Like a
9. Okay, well, you've been shot 6 times in your leg. The bullets went in and out. They didn't break any bones. And we gave you some fentanyl to ease the pain.
What? Fentanyl?
Yeah.
What y'all give me fentanyl for? That's why I feel like this.
Yeah, but it's not the bad fentanyl. It's the good fentanyl.
No, I don't want no fentanyl, man. Get me out of here, man.
No, you have to put this back on.
No, I don't want no fucking fentanyl. Y'all trying to kill me.
Calm down.
Get shit off me, man.
Security.
Ah!
Security.
Ah! Fuck.
Oh, I got you. Greg. Yes. Still don't know nothing, huh?
I don't even know why they brought you in my room. That ain't got no fucking other security guards in here, son.
You don't know how to act. You always getting thrown out some shit. What you mean you don't know how they thought? Your girl got shot, you don't know shit. Now you shot. You don't know something, you ain't seen nothing?
Can you please
help you? I'm trying.
Leave me alone.
I would. Yeah, that's what you gonna need.
I ain't got nothing to say to you, and I don't know nothing.
You should have a lot to say to me, bro. You can't get
Can you please leave me alone? Fuck!
I'm trying to help you.
Greg, why are you still in here talking to police? And I told you, your lawyer ain't present. Why are you talking to my son, this lawyer? Wait. You saying police officer from the last time?
And I am.
You ain't supposed to be talking to my son.
I'ma talk. Look at this. You see this shit?
I don't care about no fucking badge.
Every goddamn time. Hey, can't even act. He getting kicked out.
Greg, don't be talking to no police officer. Get the fuck out of my son's room.
Can you please leave us alone? I've been shot.
This a double team.
Where was he at when you was? I'm trying to help you.
Put your coat. Get the fuck out of my son's room. Greg, put your
coat
on.
Get your coat. Speed, get out of the fuck he at.
Put your coat on. Bad for my man.
Pop, me too.
Be careful. Watch your step.
I need to make a stop before we go home.
Okay.
Who are you?
I'm Greg. Aren't you Blessing Mom?
I am.
Okay, well, is she here right now? Because I need to speak with her.
She's not here.
Okay, can you possibly call her to see if she could come talk to me? Because she's not answering my phone calls. And I got a lot going on right now. I just got out the hospital. I just been shot 6 times. She didn't call and check on me. She didn't come to the hospital to see me. She changed her number. I've been sending her money to pay the rent, and the landlord say he hasn't been getting it. And I'm just trying to figure out what's going on. Why she avoiding me? So is it possible you can call her, ma'am, so I can talk to her?
Can I call? So nobody told you?
Told me what? What are you talking about?
She's dead.
She died.
She died in a car accident 2 months ago.
Ha ha ha!
sorry you had to find out this way.
What was going through your head, like, when you got shot?
Well, my mama got shot 17 times. I didn't think she was going to make it. So, when I got shot, I knew I was shot more than once because it was blood coming from different areas of my body. I got shot in my leg, my left leg, all the way up to my buttocks. I thought that was going to be the end of me because I was losing consciousness. I was losing a lot of blood. I was dizzy. You know, everybody was panicking and everything, you know. So, I didn't think I was going to be here today even to tell her the story, to be honest. I ain't going to lie to you.
Man, it hits so close to home when you are writing about something and making content about something, and then it's like part of that story is actually the life that you're living.
Greg, he snapped. You know, he did the reawakening shit in the past, and that was up under somebody else's umbrella. But to see him like go and do his own shit, being his own writer and director of what he wanna do,
there's a YouTube series based on like my mama getting shot 17 times and like me growing up in Chicago and getting arrested and just, you know, took like shit like, you know, the real struggle.
You doing your thing on YouTube lately with the Surviving in Chicago act, you know what I mean?
I'm feeling them.
Very creative, very cinematic.
A real talented dude. If you see right here, this is when I went to his block, his neighborhood, where he get a lot of love from. And I chopped it up with him, just about everything that he accomplished, shit that I didn't even know about, and things that he had planned for the future.
I ain't gonna hold you, man. This nigga look like the real street nigga, man.
No. After my mother got shot and I put that in my music, people, you know, had no other choice but to take me serious, because how could I lie about that? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, they started taking my music serious after my mother got shot, but before then, it was hard.
How many times was your mother shot?
17 times.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Did she make it?
Yeah, she made it, and she still, like, if you see her, she, like, she ain't even been shot 17 times.
Man, let me tell you something. They say when it's your time, and when it ain't, bro. For that's a story right there, man. Greg got me dead in the building. It's Zach Boog Radio, Chicago Spotlight, GCI.
Hey, hey. What you on?
Whole lot of hot shit.
Hey, hey, what you on?
Whole lot of hot shit.
Hey, 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 hey.
CBMG.
Hey, hey.
Man, them boys don't want no beef.
Nah.
They vegetarians in the street. They don't want no beef with me.
Nah. Hey.
Boy, I wish a nigga would.
Wish a nigga would.
I'm stuffing grams in that wood.
In that wood.
And I'm puffing on that good.
On that good.
Niggas ain't no nothing understood.
Understood.
Boy, I wish a nigga would.
Wish a nigga would.
I'm stuffing grams in that wood.
In that wood.
And I'm puffing on that good.
On that good.
Niggas ain't no nothing understood.
Understood.
Hey. Po till a rolling woods.
Ay.
Walk down my block, boy, you better take off your hood.
Ay.
That's understood. Approach that nigga, what's your hood?
Huh?
He talking crazy, for no wish a nigga would. Hey. Fontana got the Glock, ayy. He on the cot, you look suspicious, you get shot, ayy. That's how he rock, AKG, he got the knife, ayy. You try to run, then them bullets hit his spine, ayy. And now he died, now we got his mama crying, ayy. She asked the doctors, like, is my baby fine, ayy. But let's rewind, boy, don't make me call her rah rah.
Call her rah rah.
Them niggas suckers, where they baba?
Where they baba?
Short shorty wanna cuff me, I'm like nada.
I'm like nada.
Short shorty wanna fuck me, I'm like nada.
I'm like nada.
I'm in a stew, will a dip, he singing on that dirt shit. Who is you? Boy, don't trip, hop out there, we murk shit. He might slide to his funeral and shoot his hearse, bitch. Bullets hit his gas tank, cremate him first, bitch. Niggas say he on the feature, 5-4 verse, bitch. It's the first day I met her and she quick to slurp dick.
Boy, I wish a nigga would.
I'm stuffing grams in that wood. And I'm puffing on that good. Niggas ain't no nothing understood.
Boy,
I wish a nigga would. I'm stuffing grams in that wood. And I'm puffing on that good. Niggas ain't no nothing understood.